Okay, I am doing a card trick, and it is about a kings in Hawaii a long time ago. And so I'm gonna do a king trick. I gotta get all the kings out. Hold on 1 second. Okay, so let me get all the kings. There was a long time ago, there was a king named King Mamo. There he is. And it's not really him, but I used him as him. And so we're gonna put him right in the middle of it. Hold on, let me open the middle. There we go. And there's our middle right there. Set this to the side here, and we're gonna get this one, put him right in there. That's King Mamo. And then this one's like, I wanna go fight him. And so we put him in it. He fought him, and apparently he lost. And so now we're gonna put him in there. We're gonna put him right in there. And then we're also, he's gonna go fight King Mamo. And then we're gonna put him right in there, up there. And then he didn't really win, apparently. And we're gonna put this last one in here. This last one. And then apparently he lost. I got these two sacks. I'm gonna put this one right on the bottom. And then look, King Mamo. So apparently he's like, I just slapped the cards. That's all I did. And then, so now, they're gonna flip over. And all the four kings